Hi, I'm Anna. Anna Konda. Are you Angelo? So, are you Angelo?
No. Angelo's my father.
But that doesn't make any sense, because it's your last name.
No, so no, bro. Your first name. No, bro. No.
As your last
name. You gotta, like, let your brain just, like, flow, dude. Like, flow like water. Yeah. Yeah, I'm Angelo, dude. You can, like, take a seat.
So, since you're, like, my paint sensei, I was hoping you could...
I'm working on my masterpiece, dude.
Yeah, but I was hoping that since I'm paying you, like, $30 an hour, you could maybe teach me something.
You can't rush art, my dude. Okay, let's get started. We gotta hurry up, dude. We're like super behind. Okay, my dude. We gotta like teach you about these. These are called brushes. This is the stick part, and these are the little hairs. They don't taste very good. I've tried it a few times. First time I didn't believe it. Anyway, this is skinny brush, and this is fat brush. Or little boy and fat man. But we got a lot of political flack for that. So now this is not so small brush, and this is... not so smaller brush.
Dude, I know what a brush is.
Well, now you do, because I just taught you.
Okay, next I teach you about paper. This is white paper. But we got a lot of political flack for that, my dude. So this is like...
understandably.
This is... We don't know what to call this anymore. But you can feel the paper. And just let your mind flow. And just like... Just be, dude. You can just go
$30.
Just let your mind flow.
$30.
And then I'm gonna...
dollars.
Just flow. You can put your feelings out on the paper and... and just, draw what's in your soul. So, as you can see, we're just letting our feelings just kind of flow onto the page. And
I get the feelings.
Recently, dude, I've had a really, really tough time today. 2 minutes ago, my girlfriend broke up with me. And
are you kidding?
I don't even know why. It wasn't like I provided her with nothing. I was there all the time. I was sniffing paint, making ramen, and she just came in the kitchen and... she just was like, BAM! And she broke up with me.
First, I don't blame her. Second, are we doing art?
Yes. Just let your feelings flow.
No!
So, you know the part where I went like, BAM! Well, that part might have been a little exaggerated. She was actually really nice about it. She texted me and she was like, well, we gotta break up because we just do. And I still love you and we're friends, but we have to break up. And I was like, okay.
Dude.
Now we broke up.
I get the feelings part.
How is this your feelings?
This cannot
be in your heart.
Are we ever gonna do some artwork?
Flow, dude. Let your emotions flow. You cannot have... a house as your emotions. That's not how it works. Okay, so the first thing you need to know about paint is the brushes.
No, I know about the brushes.
Which one is this one?
The large, double side, over, I don't remember.
Don't go all political on me, dude. Okay, now that we have let our emotions just flow, we can begin to do art. So we're gonna take some nice, bright, happy colors like this yellow here.
Uh-huh.
And we're just gonna draw a happy little sun, because we're happy little people. And, okay.
Are you gonna teach me about like, I don't know, shading or...
we don't talk about shades here.
Depth perception.
Yeah.
Hyperrealism, for example.
No, we only do abstract stuff here.
Soviet futurist cube art.
Okay, next, you're gonna wanna take some of your bright,
happy paint, and you're going to want to draw a big line. This is going to be the base of your cloud and your sadness. You know, if you can't tell, my cloud is raining like my life, and he's really happy.
My guy has hepatitis.
Okay. Next, we're gonna wanna take some paint and draw. No! We're gonna wanna draw some lines. We're gonna draw. Follow me, follow my steps. Don't do anything apart from what I'm doing. Okay, we're gonna draw a line. Draw a happy little box. A happy little box that you block all of your emotions inside. Note how it's black. Okay, now, once you have that, you're gonna wanna draw out from the corners. Like this. Yeah.
Out from all the corners?
No, in the same directions. Like this.
So like...
You're getting the hang of it.
$30.
Now, once you have all of these points, you're gonna wanna connect them.
30.
Like that.
American
Look.
Dollars.
This is a black box, and we're just gonna fill it up with lots and lots of darkness, because it's a black box. Black boxes get filled with darkness. Now,
it's really
we take
deep.
This black box that represents my soul, and we just fill it with blood.
Nice.
And then. And then this represents my soul. Why? So that's how you make art.
Dude, I think you might need to get some counseling or something.
No. I'm beautiful. Look how beautiful my soul is.
Feelings.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's our hour. Thank you very much for attending my class. I hope you learned a lot, and I hope you'll come back. Chill, dude.
No.
What's up? Okay, get out of here. You gotta get out. We gotta bring in the next student.
Are you for real?
Yeah, that's our hour. Look how much you learned.
You have your skinny paintbrush back.
See you next week. We had a lot of fun.
Screw you.
I stool your Hobbit movie. P.S. I don't like your shoes. Bro, I'm not vibing with that, dude. Bad vibes coming off of you, Bobbert. Bye.